Right, hello, it's Joe again, and we are continuing with our cocoa pod series. We have cleaned all the gunge off the seeds. We have wet all the soil and brought it up to temperature. So now I'm going to plant the seeds. And as you can see, there's a reticule, a little root, and that is going to be pointing downwards. So we're just easing it in. Nice and gently. And now I'm going to sprinkle some compost. Should I firm them in? Now we'll sprinkle some compost on, just light, so it's barely covered. And in the next tray, we're going to multi-sow and throw three seeds in each pot. So same again, with the rooty thing pointing downwards. Very gently, so as not to disturb the root point. Possibly speed this bit up. And again, sprinkle a little bit of compost on each. Making sure it's nice and loose, allowing plenty of air.
Spray those in the hole.
Right, I'm going to give them a spray. And we'll also spray the lids to increase humidity. Voila. Now we're going to try an experiment of sowing in perlite.
wash your hands.
All right then. Remember, kids, keep your hands clean. So, thank you for the use of your finger. And the last part is we're going to try chitting some seeds. Which one?
No, that.
This one, I think. Yeah. So this is damp tissue paper, also been brought up to the correct temperature. And we just peel
it. Which is?
26 degrees.
On a propagating mat under an LED light.
Doesn't matter which way up you put them, does it?
No.
So there we go. I need to spray it again.
Just give it a little.
There we go, and spray the lid. Is it supposed to be closed?
Yeah.
There we go, and let's hope for a wonderful harvest. Thank you for watching.